social problems be kind of like professional disasters. Mm-hmm. So for example, if I know that I've been late a few times, in a social sense, and I'm like, oh, it's fine. Oh, I'll arrive late, mm-hmm. you know? I gotta make an entrance. And you're used to that in a social setting. And people have said, hey, Jabari, don't be late, man. You're like, ah, all right, no problem. I'll show to the party on time next time.
Yeah.
That social issue becomes a professional disaster, because if you're late in that social sense, when you're late as a professional, you could miss out on an opportunity. People will see that you're coming in late, so they may limit the recommendations they have for other people towards other people. And then it just doesn't show good for your brand. So to circumvent that, it's, you know, find out what your social problems are, so to speak. What do you do, maybe internally or with friends, that people have told you there's a problem, and fix it there so that it doesn't affect you and become a professional disaster.